Today we take a look at a famous role that got away from Clint Eastwood in this 1982 flashback.